So today we're going to make a couple of quick efforts to video the Halfbeak Fry, and from the side an attempt to show the behavior that their parents display, and as well as their little beaks that are starting to form. There's one little guy in this area that seems to be a little bigger than the others. There he is. And it would focus on him. You can see they have little stripes to help camouflage them. We've got a couple of little pieces of food in the water there. You can see that he's starting to get an elongated little snout. That's actually one of the adults coming up behind him. So hopefully we won't Of course, the adults want what I'm putting in there as well. That's an adult. It's back maybe a foot back in the tank behind him. So this is what they look like at a week or so old. Sorry, I know this is really, that's not me shaking. It's the water bubbling him up. And I've been feeding this tank for a couple of minutes, and they get a variety of things in here. There are a variety of fish. So you can see his little belly is starting to fill up there. It's a good focus, it won't get that close. Another adult. For those of you that have followed for a while, this is a hot mess. This tank right now, it's one of my breeding, Plico breeding and grow out tanks. It's a tetra tank. It's an Amazon puffer tank. It's just a lot of things, but most of all, it's a hot mess right now. I was getting into these plants to clear this up and rescape it. And that's when I discovered the Halfbeak babies. I had no clue they were there or even that the adults were gravid. I think this is a male. I'm not sure. Really have not mastered sex in them. You see this guy stays out in the open and feeds, and I guess as they get a little bigger, they will become a little bolder. Okay. And then, of course, that's not the only fish in here, not the only fry. Oops. There we go. That's what they look like from the top. I guess the little snout or the beak is more pronounced from the side. So, and these guys are all in this duckweed and just this mess of stuff. I've also got gold ring banios in here. They have not predated on them. They're not big enough. I don't need to get them in their mouths. So, all right, guys. Take care.